Happening, what's happening? Broadcasting live to you and yours, it's your boy Too Tall for You Fool. Got a retro game review for you guys today. It is Mega Man 2. We've seen Mega Man 2 pop up quite a bit over the years. Originally came on the NES. It's also been on a few of the Mega Man compilations, which has come on a number of systems. I'll pretty much name them for you guys in the review. I believe they're also putting that out again for the Nintendo Switch. Don't know why it never came out on a Nintendo console to begin with. But, hopefully, if I get it right, it looks like I'm going to start producing a lot more stuff for the Nintendo. Alright. So, could be one more time. Alright, not gonna waste time with that. Let's go to low stake. Alright, what I pretty much did was I just skipped that part. I cheated, but I don't think I'm gonna say it right. We'll be right back. could have swore a jump. Jump. Oh, God, that's all right back over here, really? That's how you do it.
Come on.
Standing by with trying to help people that were having trouble I guess they had people standing by with people who were still home trying to beat a particular game or look for a particular part in a game. That was a cool job, man. I don't think they did that. I could be wrong, but I don't know. Yeah, you see how weak he is. Alright, and just in case. Just in case, but I'm pretty confident. I'm not gonna have to do that too much on my record, but just a video game. Some of them are good, but they weren't longer than that day. Alright, so I'll beat him. So that's two down. You see how easy that is, folks? You know, just watching my gameplay and, you know, doing RetroArch. Oh, no, you know, that last level, it wasn't a whole lot of bad guys. You know, it's really just more obstacles, if anything. You know, you get the password, always get the password. Well, again, you don't have to if you don't want to, since you're doing this with the power of RetroArch, or RetroArch. I'm just gonna call it RetroArch again. I think I said this before, if I'm saying it incorrectly, let me know. Alright, so that's it for this, guys. Hopefully y'all enjoyed it. I know I did. I mean, wish it could have been a little better, but hey, at least it'd be 2 bucks for you guys. If you don't have Mega Man 2, play it somehow, whether it's on one of the compilations or get an NES Classic Edition somehow. I know they're not available to us right now, but they should be coming back in the stock this summer, according to Nintendo.